You gotta be sure, because when you rip the third off, if you leave that little third of a piece for the head, if you spend too much time on the body and leave his head just sitting there, the clay will dry out. So if it's not as wet as it was, or not very wet, if it's starting to crack when you get it, just dip your fingers in some water and just rub it over it, and that'll get it wet.
But don't stick the whole thing in the water. You don't want it to get too wet.
Yeah, never stick the whole thing in the water. I did that once, and it completely fell apart. I couldn't use it for 2 days. So don't dump the whole thing of water on it. Do not dump. Stick your whole thing in the water. Just stick your finger in and wipe it across it.
Because once we're going to fire them, they have to dry for a couple weeks, and then we're going to fire them, and then in May, when we have house paint, we're going to paint them with house paint.
Yeah.
So they'll be totally crazy. So, was that 25 minutes?
Yeah.